Well, we are now going for archery in the sports hall.
Archery.
Like
on the violin, relax.
Wow!
Wow! Champagne!
Yes! I like to beat
Do
my
it
students.
To the middle!
I like to beat my students. At least in archery I'm better. It's not fair, I did it many times.
Way!
There's only one on the red
one. But we count three out of four. Look. Then.
Watch the sunglasses.
Watch the kids, that's more important.
Oh my god, it's a crazy one.
Thank you.
want to thank you for a great, great afternoon. I never heard something like that. So beautiful. From every respect, you're really great. And I'm very humble, really. And everybody here that heard you can, if they're young, they can tell their grandchildren that they heard you play that. It's something special. It is really a great, great event now. That's one. And second, bravo. It's such a great responsibility what you're doing, you know, and you're doing such a wonderful job. Wonderful the way you teach this girl and how she plays. I take my hat off. Really, yeah. Once in a lifetime. I'm almost 92 in 3 days. I never heard such a thing in my life. This is like UNESCO has to put the Violin. I think I'm very lucky.
Over here, it's such a hot day today, and behind me are some cacti.
These cacti are so enormous, I've never seen any so big before.
Well, in truth, I have never seen cacti in my life anyway, because in England they don't